It's just as easy, y'all. First you buy an old second-hand amp with a knob that sticks. Plug a cheap Fender in, then you crank it to 10, and you learn a few haggard licks. Then you play every day for about 9 or 10 years, riding songs for your girl and blowing all your money on gear. Then you talk to a drummer who's a friend of a friend at church. He's got a buddy who's been learning the bass, so you get together after work. Play together 6 months till the band is tight. Book your first big gig on a Friday night. Step up to the mic and pray you remember the words. Then you sing about love. Good luck playing it back, cause it's a modern day fact. Anybody can get it for free.